Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. I hope you all are doing good. I'm your English teacher. Take out your English practice book. In our previous grammar lecture, we did exercise 1 of simple present tense. So, today we will do exercise 2 on page number 28. Okay, question is, complete the sentences with verbs in brackets in the simple present tense. Okay, here we have some words in the bracket. These are verbs and we have to use these verb form in simple present tense. Okay, the first one is, her family belong to Germany. So as you can see, her family, so this is singular subject, so we will use s with the verb. So let's write, belongs. Her family belongs. I wrote S over here because this is singular subject. So that's why. Her family belongs to Germany. She worked in our company. She is a singular subject. So we will put S over here with the verb. So she works. She works in our company. Sana traveled by bus to work. Sana is again a singular subject, so we will put S with work. Travels. Sana travels by bus to work. He visits his parents every month. He is again a singular subject, so we will put S with work. He visits. Okay, next is, we all read newspaper in the morning. So this is plural subject, so we will not put S or ES with the verb. We will write read as it is. Okay, READ, read. Next is, he usually drink coffee in the morning. So subject is singular, we will put S with the verb. He usually drinks coffee. Okay, next is, an adjective describe a noun. An adjective, so singular subject, so we will put S with the word describes. Okay, ES. I take a shower before I go to bed. So with I subject, we don't put S or ES. Okay, if we have subject I, you, we, they, so we don't use S or ES with the verb. I take a shower before I go to bed. Second last is, my best friend owned 2 houses. My best friend, so this is singular subject, we will use S. My best friend owns 2 houses. The last one is, the player trained hard for the cricket match. The player, one player now. So this is a singular subject. We will put S with the verb. Understand? So I think it's enough for today and it's clear to you. Thank you so much, my dear students. Allah Hafiz.